Hello, hey, anybody that's come upon this, I'm Becker Super Metroid, and I said it earlier today that I should probably just wing it with any kind of intro, or just not have anything after my initial phrase of hello to anybody that stumbled upon this. Let's see. Okay, I actually changed the controls. It's kind of nice I can do that. Last time I got the Varia suit. So I can go to the hot places now. Which I think I can really only go on the top right one. So I can get the, you know what? We're gonna go back. Before I even hit record. Yeah, there we go. I don't know. I might have to go back to X-Bing to shoot. Yeah, A is worse. What am I doing? This is... Yeah, I guess this works. I should. This is working. Weapon select system. Can't do that yet. Gotta keep hitting the wrong button now. All Thing is a save. Then up above is like something I can kinda get to. But it takes a while. Come on. All right, I don't care anymore. I just want to keep trying a little. Man. You know, I think I finally see the timing I'm supposed to have for this. Never noticed Samus would actually lean off the wall. That is such tricky timing. Not for the first jump I'm doing, the second one I would have to do. I need to be as low as possible, maybe? So I can get around. And then up above. I never did this, and you don't have to do this either, so I'm gonna give it one more like 5 good attempts. Ah. One. No. Didn't try there. Okay. I'd be at this far too long. Coming soon. Okay, did jump. Here we go. And this is just the other side. Got it. And don't think I can go down here just yet. Wrong button. Get out of there. Okay. Can't do much about that. Oh, weird creature. Like a I should not be in the room kind of room. Okay. A dick. Starting to feel more like the right way. There, grapple up there. Guess that's just a death pit. That's the right way. The grapple that's next. I think I would need grapple for this as well. Alright, so up we go. Recharge station right here. Good enough. Speed boost. Speed boost the next, and then gotta go all the way back. Mm-hmm. Gotta go all the way to the ship, I think.
Uh-huh.
Run, Samus. Run. I should save. I'm getting close. I feel it. I did it. Oh. Heck yeah. Alright, well, I've never done that before. That weird jump. Missiles work on the- Yeah, okay. On the wrong way. I mean, I'm going the right way, but the other way would be a little faster, I think. Metroid for DS that had PvP, that would be Metroid Prime Hunters, I believe. It was a solid game. A lot of people played as Trace. And I think Metroid Prime 4 actually has some characters from Hunters showing up in it. Why does this room look weird? Alright, it's because of this. It's just a stock up. Also, what's up, Panda? I guess auto is just the one. Yeah, there we go. I'll remember it. Getting these open from the wrong side, I don't know how to do. And I didn't need to come down here at all. Can't go through yet. Super missile work. Good enough. Didn't do a whole lot of Hunter's PvP myself. I Don't think I even heard of that game before. Are Metroidvanias just not your jam? And go left. That's fair. I mean, it is a lot of backtracking, and sometimes that's the worst part in a game. Don't really have a butt to that. Like nowadays, there is a good variety of them, though. I don't think I can go here yet. Yeah. I mean, I could probably go over there. Now I can go up there. Also, I try to keep doing. I kept trying to do this in Fusion. Just turning off some of the abilities because it just makes it look different. I don't think there's any benefit in doing that, though. I guess it kills them faster. The last Metroidvania I played or beat was Nine Souls, though. And dear God, that took a little while for the last fight. All right, screw that. Alright, also, what's the Evercade? Is there anything back here I could have done? The ice beam? The other side. I need the power bomb for that. Need the suit for that. Yeah, get out of here. I am reading everything you're saying, by the way. Retro arcade thing in the UK, cartridge based, had Atari and Namco games. Oh, and indie games. I'm gonna have to go right here. Oh, it's still alive? I just had a joke there real quick. Can I go left? Probably. What was up top? I can actually go up top now, I think. Since I can freeze. Crap. Yeah, I really don't know why, but I just find it kind of wild that you're just not interested in Metroidvania games. And then again, I also just said makes sense because it's a lot of backtracking. But never mind. Never mind. Yeah, I think one of these is something I can actually get through. You know what? This sucks. I can't really see where the hell I'm at. Oh, there we go. That's weird. Why does that work now? Why can I not have to suffer here? I guess what I was really thinking is, like, should I try to convince you to try a Metroidvania game? But nothing really comes to mind. Or I was like, was a great one. Still waiting on the next Kingdom Hearts game to come out. And since I got it on the PlayStation, I'm not gonna bother getting it on Steam as well. The bundle at least. It's one of these that was fake. Ooh, power bomb. I swear, at some point, I do go back to the ship. Yeah, I think I got lucky when I got the bundle, because I had just bought a PlayStation 4, and I guess there was some really good sell on the PlayStation store. Can't remember how much I spent on all of it. I don't think it was free, but it was probably around like 20, 30 bucks. Also, maybe it's not that they're fake, it's just that I actually had to drop the big bomb on them. That is so much faster than fusions. This way. Gonna reply to that in reverse order. That fucking sucks. And understandable. The mom's selling your stuff though for free. I can relate to that. That or my mom. I have like Pokemon cards, and my mom just gave them away for super cheap at a garage sale. You know, back when Pokemon was just starting out as well, so it was not really cool. Since, you know, instead of like 25 cents for hundreds of cards, mostly energies, and found elsewhere. Not like I paid for them. Just bad deal for us. Great deal for whoever got all that crap. Okay, there it is.
Alright, good. Recharged.
Gotcha. And yeah, those will definitely take up your time. There's one easy comparison you can make with RPG and Metroidvania, though. Metroidvanias are pretty short. Even, like, casually for some of them. I think I can just jump. Yeah. What was I doing? I don't know why I'm trying to fill out the map like this. I know I get a better jump later. However, I do think there was something this way. Bomb it all. Holy crap. Yeah, but the current laptop I have that I'm using, not all that great. I got a lot of friends that play the Final Fantasy MMO. Yeah, I don't have either of those. Ooh, good energy tank. I don't know why I'm acting surprised. I'm pretty sure I knew it was an energy tank when I came up this way. Ah, there's something else. Up, up. Come on. Don't die here. Crap. remember what's actually this way. Thinking about it, my computer probably could handle Final Fantasy 14. I just don't know. I've put off playing an MMO for so long. I think the last one I might have played is ArcheAge. And that was before it got shut down. Like, way before. Hey, look at that. I ran all the way back. That Zenless Zone Zero a try. Okay, wrong buttons. Oh yeah. I did the benchmark on my, well, my good laptop that doesn't work, so can't really say it's good. Fucking hell. I'm pressing down. Nope. Alright. There we go. But does it only go... Okay. Didn't notice that before. It uses up energy to jump like that. I never noticed that. It's because you don't really use it that much. And I might as well try it later. The benchmark on this laptop. Not right now, obviously. I'm sure the dreaming at the same time would kind of damper it a bit. It's like I was saying earlier, I don't know why, but I just never stream, feel like streaming an MMO. But I should probably just say screw it and just do it. Okay. I'm going the wrong way. There is a very decent chance I do not pay attention to the story in Final Fantasy. I hear there are very long cutscenes as well, so if those are something I can skip, that's probably happening. Again, people on a couple of the Discords I go to talk about the Final Fantasy game, so the MMO. I think there's like a whole image of how long the cutscenes are. So what's going on in here? Right, this is the big important room. Yeah, 24 hours of cutscenes and just the last expansion. That is a very long time. I can go to the right. Probably could have done this so much earlier. Heck, that probably could have been useful earlier. Thank you. Maybe I couldn't have done this earlier. Might as well save. Oh my god, jump! There we go. Is that great? That is the same, right? That out later. Got bamboozled. I'm annoying that's happened twice in like the past 10 minutes. Crappy that this is actually on the Switch and stuff like that just happens. Oh, it's these guys. They're singing the theme. Crap. I'm pretty sure there was like missiles or something up above. Samus, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Oh my god. Spin jump. There we go. Yeesh. I need healing, which hopefully, if I can just make that goddamn jump. If I fall again, I'm rewinding. I'm cheating. What the fuck? It didn't even jump that time. That was weird. I just had to double check on that. Because it looked like I landed in the middle. I should have fell that time. Also, very nice. All of this is optional. With me here. There we go. Yeah, I didn't have any reason to come down here. Thank you. Good thing this isn't a Mega Man game. Well, it's all the spikes I've landed on. I've died so many times. Go right. Been tricked again. It's cool how these things just teach you how to do that. Or you gotta kinda guess about it. Help her out. What's up, Koi? Alright. The bird can stay down. And, yeah, I think I'm far, but kinda forgot where I gotta go next. So, just kinda exploring, getting the doors open and such. I need at least the grapple or suit next. Definitely the grapple. I think. There's a chance I've gone too far. The wrong direction. I remember that being the power bomb earlier in the playthrough. I get the feeling that I can't go doing this either. That I need a little run. Wasn't there a way to get the dash a little bit faster? Oh right, I can't direct it though, so that me getting that didn't matter in the slightest. And there's also only like a few things I really remember. Like the energy tank. Whenever you Like, I got it earlier. That you have to basically use the run and then you jump up and you can go to the left and blow a hole in the wall and run through all the poison crap. I remember, I just did it, but God, I could not talk. More bombs. Back to where it all began. Keep going. Also, this energy tank over here. Definitely remembered it. What's the point of that? Yeah, I don't think this is the right way. That felt like the moon jump, wherever it's called, space jump kind of room. You know, the title is kind of just a joke about how I don't remember the order and such. I kind of wish I could. Kind of wish it did come back to me, because I am definitely a bit lost. I do remember there's a room this way. Cool. I had just enough bombs. Unfreeze. No spikes here. I can just do this. Unless there is a speed boost block up ahead. Also, if I keep freaking messing up. Okay, that was a little... kind of disorienting doing it this way. Come on. Yep, screw it. We're doing it the actual way. Little bastard. I'm gonna die. Okay, I didn't die. Well, son of a bitch, I will die. Because I think the jump up will kill me. Wait. There we go. I might still die on the way up. If that happens, I'm rewinding. Ah, you prick. At the moment. Also, I'm losing out of time to rewind it. Damn it. There we go. And... yep. You just can't do it, son of a bitch! Cheating. Okay, so yeah, even if I made all those jumps. Look at that. You know, it felt wrong to cheat there, so we're gonna go back. Nah, it's fine. We'll earn it the right way. Yeah, there is a slight chance that I'm actually supposed to go to the water area now. I mean, I know that's where you get the suit. I can't remember where you get the grapple. I feel like maybe I'm supposed to have it by now. But I made a wrong turn somewhere. I got some, like, upgrades at least, but as far as progress goes, doesn't feel like a lot. Yeah, I just can't make this jump. Oh my god, it's... Okay, yep. I am supposed to go this way. Yeah. Fuck. Or not. Never mind. Alright. I am still lost. Just so if I fell down there, I guess. I can't remember which part of Brin's store I need to go back to. And I don't have any power bombs, so I just stuck with some stuff. Unfortunate. Something hiding in there. Get in the ship, stupid. There we go, we got the bombs back. Now I can go to the right. We can go back down that way. And just in case. Okay. Had to check. Fun times. Okay, I'm in that one now. Can't see myself though. Very annoying. Alright. I need to check out what that room is. That little hallway. Let's go all the way down. Because I have to go all the way back up, I guess. Metroidvania. Alright, so we haven't been in this room. Definitely just kind of skipped it before. Don't want to kill these guys. They are my light. Would you look at that? I need the grapple hook. Maybe I missed something over there. Thank you. There we go. I think when I first ran through there, I didn't have bombs, so. Price still isn't it? What am I doing? Six, continue. Let's do this. Because I'm probably going to get myself stuck here. Okay, well, we got a way out. Hey, a map. Probably do need to go left of the... Oh, I can't go back up, so yeah. Time to go back. Thank you.
Oh, hold on. Oh, well, we got a map now. How could I forget about this? There's supposed to be something on that path. That leads back out. I think at least it gives me a missile as well. Well, we're back on track, I guess. Way to go first. Low on energy. Would like something like this. Heck yeah. Let's change the weapon a little. Alright, I actually meant to go there to put the ice back on. Ah, can't believe I just took a wrong turn or went somewhere earlier I meant needed.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, I remember this. Where you at, buddy? Back it up. Like picking on a child. Why am I missing? All right. What the? Not long. Wrong way. Yeah, he's fine. See, look. Okay, now he's dead. I mean, until you see the energy and missiles, they aren't dead. It's like getting off-screened in any other kind of movie. I forgot you can grapple to those. You know, it probably scares the crap out of people nowadays if they're like a blind run on it. Definitely be able to get the grapple from around here. It's getting it all set up for it. I don't think I can wall jump my way out of there. Heck yeah, missiles. Nintendo sure did like using a lot of similar stuff in their games. Like, I'm pretty sure those are like the anti-fairies in Link to the Past. Alright. That should do it for me to just run across. I needed a jump there. Noted. I forgot to jump again. Slight regret on having X be my jump button right now. Don't think I let go of Y there, but game disagrees. Yeah, this is the grapple I remember. Grapple hooks have come such a long way. Might start cheating, just saying. Or give up on this area because I don't remember what kind of drop they have here. Boy, being a professional hater on Grapple Dog. I did get all the purple coins in that game. Your reward is a sunset with the bunny. And some sequel bait. Dang it. I'm gonna die. You know what? Oh, wait. I forgot. I had the reserves. Damn it. I had so much more patience as a kid. Also, less games. Okay. If that happens again, I am resetting because I'm tired of it not taking my jump. Jump. Oh, I actually had it. All that work for missiles. Thanks for cheating. I got no excuse. But I promise, I did do it legitimately as a kid. You know what? Screw this one. In particular. Okay, we can get my stuff back here. See, the only thing that would happen is if I didn't cheat, I would try to make progress, possibly die, or I'd just come here. Refill on my stuff, and then go right back. Exactly. Okay. It should be easy. It should just grapple. I was thinking of ink mines, I guess. Or like a really easy way to get the grapple. Yeah. Alright. Finally out of that mess. And you know what? I think it's a good time to save and then call it there. Right after I go get the little power up over here. These statues even supposed to be? Okay. Okay, there we go. And that was such a freaking detour. And super unnecessary. I think I really did just skip the door that gave me the map data and then kind of clued me in on, hey, go the other way. Okay, so next I think is the Varia suit or gravity suit. So I can go through the water easier. Don't remember what else there was with it. Anyways, I'm clearly tired and not thinking too well, so I'm gonna stop. If anyone's watching, thanks for watching, and until next time, have a good one.